midst of the problems we face and we see around the world, whether the crime or what's happening in the many countries which we call the Arabic Daesh, because of the not paying attention to the children and raise them according to Kitab and Sunnah. They claim they follow Kitab and Sunnah, but they are not, and start doing bad things because of their parents. They don't do a good job towards them. They don't teach them. They let them to go outside, you know, most of the time. They don't care about their friends, and they don't teach them. Many points, we mentioned them. When you collect them together, you put them in, you'll find that that's why the children be misguided. And you let them go outside, go with the people, leave them without tarbiyah, and after that you hear that overseas they are doing something bad. The police, they come and ask about your child. It's your fault. What's happening, it's not Islam. What's happening, the beauty of Islam, everybody knows about. They want to stick it to Islam. Islam is good. We don't know how to deal with our Islam to implement it in our life, to raise our children. We are the bad people. It's not our manhaj or our deen. We are not doing a good job with our children. We lose them. And by doing this, it's not losing your child, giving bad about Islam. Everybody see the children, what they are doing, and they call them names, terrorists, bad people with a crime. And people, they told me in the prison here, some of the prisons have almost 50% or 40% of Muslims. Imagine. Who's to be blamed in the day of judgment? The father. This is amana. You're not doing a good amana. You're not doing a good amana to your children. So you have to worry about that.